There it is, y'all. Robert E. Lee statue. That was a look at the Robert E. Lee statue that was vandalized by protesters. And just wanted to let you guys get a clip of that to see, you know, like I said, once again, what's going on in here in Richmond with the protesting. You know, it was a quick clip of it. You got to see, you know, how it looked, you know, what's happening out here. So once again, please share, like the video. Comment, you know, what you think about the video, and just stay tuned for the rest of these videos that's going to be coming in the future. There is a ATM machine that I want you guys to see that is on the VCU campus, and when I say they destroyed this ATM machine, I mean to tell you it is destroyed. I've never seen someone do so much damage to an ATM machine because those things are built pretty tough, you know, because they carry money and they don't want to make it easy for people to steal the money, but somehow, some way, they went bananas on this ATM machine. And you guys stay tuned. I'm gonna let you see what that looks like. There you have it. There's the ATM right there. And you can see that it has some heavily damage done to it. But once again, I appreciate y'all for watching the video. Like I said, watch the entire video. You have to see the entire video, because if you don't watch the entire video, you are going to miss some things. I've had people say, you know, well, that video, this particular video, you are just riding around. Okay. You didn't watch the entire video because there were protesters out protesting, but you had to wait for the part of the video so you can see the protesters. So, you know, don't be, you know, an idiot. Don't be a hater. I mean, if you don't like what I do, don't watch the video. You know what I mean? Don't watch. But for all those out there that like what I'm doing, I appreciate y'all. Like y'all support.